It's really unbelievable to be part of this initiative, especially being from Lesotho as well. It really means a lot. I mean, just looking at the work of Prince Seeso from Lesotho and Prince Harry, they've been doing a lot. So being part of this, contributing, it's really humbling. It's a pleasure.
You talk about how much of an inspirational figure Prince Harry is. Obviously, he means a lot to this nation, but I think to many nations around the world as well.
It is true, and being a musician and also representing shepherds from Lesotho, I've seen his work in Lesotho and what he's doing actually just to support young children living with HIV and actually shepherds in Lesotho as well. So, yeah.